Hey friends, it's Mishi B. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be walking you through the Dollar Tree. Let's see what new Christmas finds they have at this location. Lots of new items and some repeats as well, but I just wanted to show how well stocked they were in some of these beautiful Christmas items. They have these gift boxes return with some new patterns. It's the first time I've seen them out into the stores. They also have these nice big bells. These are a great extra topping on a gift or on a Christmas tree. And they have these cute little mason jar wooden blocks, which are the perfect size for adding to a tiered tray. Lots of beautiful new gift bags in stock. Just show you an overview of what I found. Lots of beautiful tags and tissue paper, some cute patterns new this year. And these beautiful napkins add a special touch to any table for Christmas. So they have the plates to match, and they have some gift cards as well. I found some new patterns in the treat bags. There were 20 per package. And these sprinkle mix sets. These are excellent for cookies and cakes or gingerbread men and even hot chocolate. Look at these Tic Tacs. Oh my goodness. They were cherry flavored, but they look like coal. So I guess if you're naughty, you'll get a pack of these in your stocking. They also had lots of other little candies and treats for the stockings. Lots of brand name items as well. So just show you the ones that I found. And for those of you who like to bake, they had some new spatulas, as well as baking cups and rectangular cookie boxes. They also had some new travel mugs. And for all you crafters, I'll just show you an overview of the beautiful crafting items they had in stock. I just love the new oven mitts and kitchen towels, perfect for brightening up your kitchen for Christmas. And they also had some brand name items in the food section. Now, if you like hot chocolate, especially over Christmas, I would recommend getting these sprinkle mix sets. I had to get one of each just to be themed out in whatever mood I was in. I know we love as a family just making hot chocolate with some whipped cream and marshmallows and then adding some of these beautiful sprinkles to go on top. Thank you very much for watching, friends. I truly hope you enjoyed this walkthrough. Take care, have a great day, and stay blessed.